where in the past I've been a strong supporter of nuclear. And this work that we've done is on the National Infrastructure Assessment and the evidence base that we've got for it, I think we're in a different world today. We don't have to be as dependent on a nuclear solution as maybe we thought we needed to be 10 years ago. And if the evidence changes, then I'm quite happy to change my own reflection of that and my own views on that.